Hopefully everyone's doing well. My name is EQ and welcome to Stonkaholics. On this episode, we're going to be talking about Fuse. This is a project that's looking to turn communities into economies. But before we get into this video, if you could throw a like on the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, check out our Crypto Accelerator program, that'd be greatly, greatly appreciated. And without further ado, let's get this intro rolling. So Fuse Network, or Fuse, is currently ranked 1,000th on CoinMarketCap. Now this is a true ranking because it's already been listed on 3 centralized exchanges. This token is based on the Ethereum network and it's going at 24 cents per token right now. It's currently up 81% on the day. So it's been pumping. It just finally got some news today and some volume today, so this is a good thing to see. It's only at a $13 million market cap, and on CoinGecko it stretches to a $26 million market cap. So this is a project that has a lot of room. It's an easy 10x project, in my honest opinion. Now, none of this is financial advice. Make sure to do your own diligence when you're trading. This project is available on Ethereum and the Binance Smart Chain, so it's a cross-chain project. And taking a quick look at the chart, because there isn't an actual chart because this project is so new, we're seeing a major amount of growth. If you would have looked in the last week or 2 weeks, you would have seen some seismic activity within volume before this price actually took off. So there were definitely some people that were accumulating in this period before we got this major impulse move in the last couple days. Now we're nowhere near all-time high like the last video we just did. We have a lot of room to grow, and with this market cap, we can easily get to a 10 or 100x and be at a $1.3 billion market cap, which is definitely reasonable. You have a total value locked of $20 million, but it's still higher than your market cap. Keep in mind, this is still a really new project, so there's still going to be a lot of money flowing in. As long as your total value locked is higher than the market cap, that's a good thing to see. Now, Fuse itself is the infrastructure for open source money. They're launching community-centric payment systems and token economies on an Ethereum-compatible blockchain. Here, you can go through the community or you can stake Fuse directly on their website. They have over 18 million transactions, 1,400 communities, 504,000 wallets. Now there's mobile money, so it's an open source mobile alternative to legacy banking that allows anyone anywhere in the world to access digital payments and decentralized finance. It's a plug and play, so there's no code. It's a no-code platform for communities and businesses to build new economic models, leveraging powerful tools and APIs in a low-entry sandbox. And it's built for scale, meaning that it's a fast, decentralized payment network that offers Ethereum smart contract capabilities and enables anyone to have ownership in the infrastructure. With Fuse Studio, you're going to be able to customize your own wallet and currency. It's a zero-coding launch platform for entrepreneurs and impact leaders. You can mint your own token in minutes, you can activate fiat on-ramps, and you can grow your user base with powerful tools and plugins. Now, this is something that's going to be really, really handy. It's going to be like a Shopify, for example. A platform that you can easily build a website on, except this way you're going to be able to build your own cryptocurrency or your own wallet, for example. Now, the Fuse wallet itself is available in the App Store and on Google Play if you want to get access to this stuff. Highly customizable, user-owned data, and you can send and receive money instantly within the Fuse wallet. There's also ways to trade and earn without friction, so the DeFi hub for the Fuse ecosystem is Fuse.fi. You can swap and gain exposure to assets, you can back your token with pooled liquidity, and you can access in-depth trading and token analytics. Now, Fuse already has some real-world implementations used by everyday people. Appreciate you, Diego, for the subscribe. People Eat is a sustainable local economy project in the United Kingdom to decentralize takeaway food ordering. So you can see there's already real-world use case for this project, and there's continuously news being released every single month and almost every single week for this, so this is very bullish. And there are a lot of projects that are listed within their growing ecosystem. Include, you can see from here, there's Orn, Orion, 1inch, KuCoin, Uni. The list continues to go on and on. Chainlink is on this project, GoodFi, DApp, which is a huge project. If you know Dapper Labs, that's DApp. So Dapper Labs has a hand in this project. It's probably going to be something we'll be talking about later, but they don't actually have a crypto token. But Dapper Labs is a name to remember. Again, if you want to get access to this app and have a little fun with it, make sure to download the Fuse wallet in the App Store and on Google Play. You can also check out their white paper and anything like that through their website. If you want to look under the hood and go through the documentation, through the Fuse network, how it works, and how the Fuse token works itself, going through all of the ecosystem, and as well as being able to submit your project into their ecosystem, make sure to go through their website and check out everything that they offer. It's all open source. Everything is there. They're transparent. They're doxxed. I would be very surprised if they don't have a security audit soon. And again, this project is under a $30 million market cap, and it can be as low as a $13 million market cap. So there's a lot of room for growth. So me personally, I will probably be DCAing my way in. Again, that's not financial advice. So make sure to trade at your own risk and use due diligence when trading and trade responsibly. And this is going to wrap up this video on Fuse. It's going to be short and sweet and to the point. If you didn't get a chance to like this video before, make sure to do that. If you didn't get a chance to subscribe to our YouTube, take a chance to do that. And also make sure to check out our Crypto Accelerator program. Hopefully you have a great morning, afternoon, or evening, depending on where you are in the world. And we'll catch you on the next one. Thank you.